श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार के केसरी वेदांत आचार्य वर्यो में सनिधत्ताम सदार्थे श्लोका 35। हियर स्वामी देशिकन मेंशंस इन द प्रीवियस श्लोकम एंड दिस श्लोकम स्वामी एंजॉयस हिस अनुभवम हिस प्रपत्ति हिस बरण्यासम has been completed and he is in a burdenless state. Nirbharo nirbhayosmi. No bharam, no bhayam now. Because he is the one who said, aham tva sarva papebhyo moksha ishyami ma suchaha. I will absolve you of all papams and grant you moksha. Ma suchaha. Do not lament. Do not worry anymore. So he has become He has done what is required to be done. His anushtanam has been completed. And he sees that the prapatti nishtai in him. He is happy about the Paramapurusha, Paramapurushartham. And he is going to perform the blemishless kaikaryam in Sri Vaikuntham. And he has already begun here. In an earlier last slokam, Swami Desigan reminded and thanked as a gratitude of all the mahopakarams that he has done so far by leading him up to the point of this moment in life. And he prayed to him for taking him for the remaining shorter duration in this life to make sure that he crosses and reach the other side. So that he can enjoy eternal blissful state in Sri Vaikuntham. In this verse, number 35, he expresses his state of freedom from any bhayam. No bhayam, no fear anymore as a result of Lord Varadarajan standing as an eager Sharanagata Samrakshakan. He is the one who protects the Sharanagata. Number 35. भूयोपिहंत वसति यति मे भवित्री याम्यासु दुर्विषह वृत्तिषु यातनासु सम्यक् भविष्यति ततः शरणागतानां संरक्षितेति भृतं वरदत्वदीयं हे वरद वरदराज पेरुमाने भूयोपि आफ्टर परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ शरणागति अट युअर लोटस फीट May, for me, who has performed Sharanagati. Now, Yamyasu Durvishaha Vrittishu Yatanasu Vasadi Pavitriyati Hanta. He says, Yamyasu, the in Yamalokam, because of Yamalokam, Yamyasu Durvishaha Vrittishu Yatanasu. Yama Kinkaras stay away from me because of the power of Prapatti. Adiyan is well protected. However, if there is any unlikelihood of or eventuality of Narakavasam, Naraka punishment and stay in the scorching hell after the death, sufferings in Narakam because of something in an unlikely event, if there is any consequential events because of that, Hanta Kashtam Tata, even in that circumstance. If that happens, which is not going to happen, but for the argument's sake, if that happens, this particular verse is only to remove any iota of doubt in us, among the likes of us, who has got no Mahavishwasam, no unflinching, unconditional faith in Perumal's words மெய்மை பெருவார்த்தை விஷ்ணு சித்தர் கேட்டிருப்பார். தட் வார்த்தை த சரம ஸ்லோகம் த எசன்ஸ் த பவர் ஆஃப் ஹீஸ் வேர்ட் வி டு நாட் நோ. தட் இஸ் வை சுவாமி தேசிகன் மென்ஷன்ஸ் ஹியர் தட் இன் தட் சர்க்கம்ஸ்டான்ஸ் வேர் தேர் குட் பி அ பொட்டன்ஷியல் அன்லைக்லி பாசிபிலிட்டி ஆஃப் நரக வாசம் நரக தண்டனை தென் வாட் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் சரணாகதானாம் சம்ரக்ஷித இதி த்வதீயம் பிருதம் சம்யக் பவிஷ்யதி. தென் த டைட்டில் தட் யூ ஹாவ் வரதா தட் யூ ஆர் அ சரணாகத சம்ரக்ஷகன் பிரபன்னஜன சம்ரக்ஷகன் அத்யுதாரன். தீஸ் டைட்டில்ஸ் விச் ஹவ் பீன் கான்ஃபர்ட் ஆன் யூ பை வேரியஸ் பிரபந்தம்ஸ் உபனிஷத்ஸ் ஆச்சாரியாஸ் யுவர் ஓன் வேர்ட்ஸ் தட் யூ செட் அபயம் சர்வபூதேபியோ ததாம் ஏதத் விரதம் மம இட் இஸ் மை பிளெட்ஜ் இட் இஸ் மை விரதம் யூ மென்ஷன்ட் அகம் ஸ்மராமி மத்பக்தம் நயாமி பரமாம் கதிம் ஐ வில் ரிமெம்பர் அண்ட் டேக் த சரணாகதன் பை மை செல்ஃப் டு மை அபோட் யூ மென்ஷன்ட் அண்ட் ஸோ தட் title that birdu would be excellent, would be well remembered by the world if I am asked to undergo the suffering in narakam after the end of this life. The world will remember that you are a sharanagata rakshakan. That's all. Means he is being sarcastic, Desikan. He says, like we say, paya romba sadhu, that which means it's other opposite. We are not going to be born again. Ini piravom, nandre varuvadhi ellam namakku param ondrilade. We are not going to be born again. Whatever that will happen after prabhati would only be auspiciousness and bliss. There is nothing left for us except residence with him at him supreme, at his supreme abode. O Attigiri Thirumale, Adiyan will not be exposed to any Narakanubhavam since you will strive to protect your celebrated title as Sharanagata Rakshakan and will take care of me, I know. Because then your title will be at stake. You are going to be in trouble, not me. Because I have failed many times in the past. I have taken several millions of births and fallen from one birth to the other birth. This is not Ahamasmi Aparada Chakravarti, Swami Desikan mentions. So this is similar to Trimangaya Alva says, Vande Pom Nire. And Alvan in Vadarajastavam says the same thing. உன்னை சர்வஜனாக கூற வண்ணாது நீ அஞ்ஞனாக ஆஸ்ரித தோஷ விஷயத்தில் நடந்து கொள்கிறாய். யூ ஆர் சப்போஸ் டு பி சர்வஜன் பட் யூ ஆர் அன் இல்லிட்ரேட் அண்ட் யூ ஹாவ் நோ ஞானம் அபவுட் ஆஸ்ரிதர் சரணாகதர். ஸோ ந பாகவதா யம விஷயம் கச்சந்தி. ஸோ புண்ணியலோக பிராப்தி அண்ட் ஹீஸ் granting the Purna Prapannan, the Moksha Anubhavam, by finishing off some of the Punya Papams get dissolved in this life itself. So the Acharya's comment for this verse saying that if a person performs Sharanagati, he is sarvebhyo yetad vratam mama. It is my vratam. He has taken a pledge. So, sanchita papam and anabhyupagata prarabdham, everything gets destroyed. Abuddhi purvottaragam also gets destroyed, which is unintentionally performed papams. Buddhi purvottaragam, that which you have intentionally performed after prapati, one has to perform prayaschitta prapati to get rid of those. Even if one does not get rid of through the prayaschitta prapatti with the intentional papams, he undergoes the suffering before the dehavasana, before the end of this life. And Bhagavata apacharam is to be completely avoided. And that would make him angry on the Sharanagatan and give Valgundi Vishina Pole, would as if he takes the sword and brings up to your neck to make you shiver and but not kill you. That's the punishment which he gives. And hence we should stay away from the trespasses, from the sastric injunctions, especially Bhagavata Pacharam. Because Lord Varadarajan is standing as an eager Sharanagata Samrakshakan, as declared by Swami Desikan here. He is there, and Ini Piravo Nandre Varuvadellam Namak Param Undrilade Kavita Kikasimaya Kalyana Gunashadine Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Namo Narayana Adiyan श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण. आफ्टर द वर्स नंबर 35 वी आर नाउ गोइंग टू एंजॉय वर्स 36 एंड स्वामी मेंशंस अबाउट Pirati in this verse. This is another slokam that stresses the Mahavishwasam of Swami Desika over the Lord, over the Divya Dampati, protecting the Prapannan, Sharanagatan, and how Divya Dampati protect the Sharanagatan. Swami Desikan describes this feeling after the post-prapatti period, and how one should rest assured that they will take care, the Divya Dampati. Such a wonderful verse, number 36. Paryakulam mahati dukkha payo nidhaumam pashyan karishayati josham avastitastvam sparekshanepi mishati tvayi nirnimesham Pare Karishyati Daya Tavadun Nivara. He Karisha, he Hastigiri Natha, Perarulala Permane, Mahati, Dukkha Payonita, Mahati, Migapiriyad, huge, completely unbounded, unlimited, Dukkha Sagaram, the ocean of sorrows, grief, Samsara Sagaram. And Paryakulam Mam means in the Samsara Sagaram I have been tortured or pulled aside, pushed into the corners, into the deep down the ocean and everywhere, and I have been suffering with immersed, drowned in the Samsara Sagaram, and I have been terribly suffering. Mom, such me, Sharanagatan, who had already sought refuge at your feet. Mom, Pashyan, Tvam, you are watching me, looking at me, getting drowned in this Samsara Sagara, getting hit on all four corners, on all sides, pulled up and down and tortured and suffering, toiling in the samsaric ocean. And Tvam, you, Mosham Avastito Yati, you are just keeping quiet without doing anything. If Avastito Yati means if you are watching me, looking at me, being tortured in the samsaric ocean, which is huge, vast, deep, horrific, horrendous, in the samsari sagaram, when I am toiling, if you are looking at me, watching silently without taking any action. If it's not going to happen, however, Swami Desikan says, if then sparekshane tvayi nirnimesham mishati sati. When you are looking with your large eyes, karyavagi pudai parand milirand shevariyodiya neenda priyavaya kangal, when those beautiful eyes of yours are looking at me without doing anything, without batting an eyelid, watching me suffering, then and there, tava daya durnivara mam pare karishyati. Tava daya, your daya, your personification of daya, which is Periyapirati Mahalakshmi, who is there in your divine chest, agalagillen irayumann alamel mange urai marba, the Sri of Pati, the Vakshasthala Vasini, there your Pirati, who is the personification, who is the embodiment of Daya, Durnivara, even cannot be stoppable by you. Even you cannot stop her. She would come, take me and put me on the other side of the ocean, which is Moksha Lokam. She will keep me there. She is not only a Purushagara Bhutai, she is a Karuna Rupi. She is the one who is also a Upayam and Upayam. She is the one who is the means as well as the goal. She is the one who will not wait and watch you looking at me without doing any action. She herself would come, pick me up and put me there and save me. So, I don't have to worry. Lord of Atigiri, Adiyan does not have to wait for you. Swami Desikan says that Pirati will quench the Lord's Nigraha Sankalpa and bring out his Anugraha Sankalpa and come to his rescue without fail. Swami Desikan places complete trust in Dayadevi or Periyapirati Mahalakshmi to intercede on his behalf as needed. Tava Daya Durnivara Pare Karishyati. Desikan follows the way laid out by the Purvacharyas, laid out by Alavandar, by Ramanuja, by Kureshar, who stressed the central role of Daya Gunam of Pirati and the Tisheshi or the Divya Dampati for assuring us Nitya Kainkaryam. And Kuresha mentions about the Daya Gunam of Varadaraja in Varadaraja Stavam. Karisha Teshamapi Tavaki Daya Tata Tvakrit Shaivatu Me Balam Matam. About the importance of Daya, Kripa Gunam, Sita Pirati also explained that even if the offense committed by the Kakasuran deserves death punishment, Sri Ramachandra Murthy protected it out of his Daya Gunam and spared it from the death, because he is Sharanagata Vatsala. In Gadyam, our Ramanuja is reminded by Lord Ranganatha that he will be blessed with true Jnanam through his Daya alone, Madiyaiva Dayaya. This Swami Desikan concludes that the Daya Devi, or the personification of Daya Devi, who is Periyapirati Mahalakshmi, cannot be stopped by anyone or anything to completely deliver us, the Prapannan, the Sharanagatan, at the sacred feet of Varadarajan, Sriman Narayana, Sri Vaikunthanathan, Paramapadanathan, Varadan. And hence, we don't have to have any apprehension whether it would happen or not happen. There is need not be any doubt. Swami Desikan mentioned that even Sahadharma Charim Saure Sammantrita Jagathitam, అనుగ్రహమయీం వందే నిత్యం అజ్ఞాత నిగ్రహం. లెట్ మీ ప్రొస్ట్రేట్ అట్ ద అన్పారలల్డ్ లోటస్ ఫీట్ ఆఫ్ పెరియ పిరాటి మహాలక్ష్మి, హూ ఇస్ ద ఎంబాడిమెంట్ ఆఫ్ దయా, హూ ఇస్ ద ఎంబాడిమెంట్ ఆఫ్ కంపాషన్, మర్సీ, హూ డస్ నాట్ నో పనిష్మెంట్. నిత్యం అజ్ఞాత నిగ్రహం, షీ డస్ నాట్ ఇవన్ నో ఎనీ నిగ్రహం. షీ డస్ నాట్, విచ్ మీన్స్ షీ డస్ నాట్ పనిష్ ఎనీవన్ అట్ ఆల్. షీ షవర్స్ హర్ బ్లెస్సింగ్స్ టు ద హోల్ ఆఫ్ కమ్యూనిటీ. షీ ఈజ్ ద ఇన్సపరబుల్ కన్సార్ట్ ఆఫ్ విష్ణు. సౌరి వాసుదేవ, సౌరి సన్ ఆఫ్ సూర ఆర్ వాసుదేవ, అండ్ హూ ఇస్ ద ప్రసైడింగ్ డైటీ ఆఫ్ లార్డ్ ఆఫ్ కన్నపురం ఇన్ ద అర్చా ఫామ్. సో సగధర్మ సగధర్మచరీం సౌరే అబౌట్ ద వర్క్స్ హ్యాస్ హ్యాండెడ్ ఆన్ టు అస్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ఆచార్యన్ గాడెస్ మహాలక్ష్మి. ద తిరుప్పావయ నాచియార్ తిరుమొళి ఆర్ యునీక్ బికాస్ గాడెస్ గోదా ఈజ్ నన్ అదర్ దాన్ మహాలక్ష్మి. కరుణయా కమలాం ఇవాణ్యం అండ్ ఆల్ ద సేయింగ్స్ ఆఫ్ గాడెస్ సీత రుక్మిణి అండ్ భూమా పిరాటి, పాపానాం వా శుభానాం వా వృద్ధహనం ప్లవంగమ, కార్యం కరుణమార్యేణ న కశ్చిత్ నపరాధ్యతి. ఓ లార్డ్ ఆంజనేయ, లిసన్, వెదర్ గుడ్ ఆర్ బ్యాడ్, వెదర్ ఎ పర్సన్ ఈస్ టు బి కిల్డ్ వితౌట్ ఫెయిల్, వన్ షుడ్ బి వెరీ మచ్ కాషియస్ ఇన్ కమింగ్ టు యర్ ఫైనల్ డెసిషన్. సో యూ షుడ్ సింపతైజ్ విత్ ద ఇన్నోసెంట్ రాక్షసీస్, దే ఓన్లీ ఫాలోడ్ their master's instructions. So no one here is perfect, free from faults. So we should have full of sympathy with regard to erring humans, says Sita. She points out that the Sri Vaishnava mode of utterly merciful, compassionate attitude, showing the importance of utterly daya, forgiving the erring individual, saying na kaschit na aparadyati, who does not err, who does not make mistakes, or who is not faulty. So goddess Lakshmi is sagadharma charini, she is forever united with Lord Vishnu. So we should be reminded of Swami Desikan conclusion in this verse, that the periyapirati or daya devi of the Lord cannot be stoppable by Sriman Narayana himself. He is not going to do that. It is, they are together, abhimata anurupa dampati, divya dampati. That is why they are divya dampati. Otherwise, if they quarrel, they will just be dampati. So pirati would be in a position to deliver us to the at the sacred feet of Perumal Varadarajan. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Namo Narayana Adiyan Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkike Kesari Vedanta Acharya Varyome Sannidattam Sadahrudi Namo Narayana. We are reaching the 37th verse of Sri Varadaraja Panchasat. We have covered so far 36 verses. Swami Desikan takes us slowly and steadily and immerse ourselves in the anubhavam of his praying to Lord Varadaraja. And he also subtly brings out the tattva hita purushartham in Varadaraja Panchasat. He talks about the hitam, the means, the upayam, the way, the path during this process now. And let's enjoy the verse 37. Kim va karisha kripane mai rakshaniye ధర్మాది బాహ్య సహకారి గవేషణేన నన్వస్తి విశ్వపరిపాలన జాగరూకః संकल्प एव भवतो निपुणः सहायः. हे करीशा, हे हस्तिगिरिनाथ, द लॉर्ड ऑफ हस्तिगिरि, कृपणे द पुअर एळै एदलन, द पुअर पिटियबल मी, रक्षणीये, द वन हू नीड्स टू बी प्रोटेक्टेड, रक्षणीयन मी, रक्षिक तक्कवन, द वन हू नीड्स टू बी सेव्ड, मयि मी, என்னிடத்தில், ஃபார் மீ. தர்மாதி பாஹ்ய சககாரி கவேஷனேன கிம்வா, வாட் இஸ் த யூஸ் ஆஃப் சர்ச்சிங் ஃபார் சம்திங் அதர் ஆக்சசரிஸ் லைக் தர்மம், லைக் அக்னிஹோத்திரம், லைக் எனி அதர் ஆக்சசரிஸ் பிசைட்ஸ் மை ஒன்லி அன்கண்டிஷனல் அன்ஃபிளின்ச்சிங் மகாவிஸ்வாசம் ஆன் யூ. பவத விஸ்வ பரிபாலன ஜாகரூக சங்கல்ப ஏவ நிபுண, யூ ஆர் த சமர்த்தன், நிபுண, யூ ஆர் த சமர்த்தன், யூ ஹாவ் த கேப்பபிலிட்டி கெப்பாசிட்டி டு ப்ரொடெக்ட் த என்டையர் யூனிவர்ஸ். விஸ்வ பரிபாலன ஜாகரூக த என்டையர் யூனிவர்ஸ் விச் இஸ் மச் மச் கிராண்டர் திஸ் பிரகிருதி. These jeevans, the entire universe, to in your sankalpa eva, just with your sankalpam will, on your own accord alone, just by a mere contemplation, mere will, you can protect the entire universe. When you have such capability and capacity as sarvajnan, sarveshwaratvam, sarvashaktitvam, சஹாய அஸ்தினனு, இஸ் தேர் எனி திங் தட் யூ நீட் டு ப்ரொடெக்ட் மீ? அப்சல்யூட்லி நாட். ஸோ டூ நாட் எக்ஸ்பெக்ட் எனி திங் எல்ஸ் அதர் தேன் மை ஆக்கிஞ்சன்யம் அன் அனன்ய கதித்வம். சுவாமி மென்ஷன்ஸ் தட் நோற்ற நோன்பிலேன் நுண் அறிவிலேன். திருவாமொழி நம்மாழ்வாசஸ் நோற்ற நோன்பிலேன். I have no karma yogam. I have not performed any jnana yogam. I'm not going to perform any bhakti yogam. Na dharma nishtosmi na chatma vedi na bhakti manto charana aravinde. Akinchanaha ananya gadigi saranya turpada moolam sharanam prapadye. Alavandar says in sloka 22 of Stotra Ratnam, karma jnana bhakti yogam, karma yogam which culminates into jnana and then which ultimately leads us to performance of bhakti yogam. I am not qualified, and with that incapacity to perform karmanyana bhakti yoham, and I which no other refuge recourse other than your lotus feet, you need to take care of me. Aham madrakshana paro madrakshana palam tada na mama shripade reve atmanam rikshipet bhutah. The following qualifications are required for both bhakti yoham and prapatti: the desire to attain moksham, the seeking the truth from the shastras, desire and capacity to perform in accordance with shastras, inability to adopt any other means, akinchanyam, and resorting to any other one in attaining moksham, ananya gatitvam, an unconditional absolute sharanagati to Sriman Narayana with an unwavering unflinching faith, மகாவிஸ்வாசம் ஆன் ஹிம், அண்ட் த அங்காஸ் த அங்கம்ஸ் ஆஃப் பிரபத்தி பர்ஃபார்மிங் சரணாகதி அனுகூல்யஸ்த சங்கல்பம். இட் இஸ் அ ரிசால்வ், இட் இஸ் அ ரெசல்யூஷன் டு ஆக்ட் ஆஸ் பர் த ஆக்ஞா டைரக்டிவ்ஸ் இன்ஸ்ட்ரக்ஷன்ஸ் ஆஃப் த லார்ட் விச் வுட் ப்ளீஸ் ஹிம், விச் இன்க்ளூட்ஸ் அஃப்கோர்ஸ் perform the varnashrama dharmam, nitya naimantika karmam, nitya karmam, karmanushtanam, sandhyavandanam, all that, respecting the bhagavatas and acharyas with the same devotion as respecting the Lord himself, then exceptional unconditional bhakti to Sriman Narayana only to the exclusion of other deities, anukulyasya sankalpam. Pratikulyasa Varjanam, it is to avoid all thoughts, actions not pleasing to the Lord. those opposed to the one which we talked about the above, the anukulyasya sankalpam. Mahavishwasam, absolute unconditional vishwasam, faith, trust, confidence on the Lord that he will protect us and certainly grant what would deem appropriate to us, including moksha. Karpanyam, realizing the inability of the of us to do anything except sharanagati at the lotus feet of the Lord. The confession, the self-effacing confession, eliminates the ego, arrogance, pride, possessiveness, any other defects of the individual. Goptritva varnam or atmanikshepam, a formal expression of one's total dependence of the Lord for moksha. So, one who observes these five perform sharanagati. These are the only accessories of the time of performing prapatti. Most important is the unconditional Mahavishwasam, which is declared in this sloka of Varadaraja Panchasat. This can arise only as a result of benign blessings of our Sadhacharya. Otherwise, it is difficult to grasp the determination and concentration and gear up to the adequate. The thing is that it's further asked, we may have doubt that whether Lord would accept one if his faith is not in its full measure at the time of prapatti. The answer is, of course, yes. Perumal gradually strengthens the faith and perfects it over the due course in the post-prapatti as well, after prapatti as well. There may be variation in the degree of faith as described, prescribed in the Shastras. But Mahavishwasam is a very necessary accessory to prapatti, of course. It is known from the following verse that Yasya yavamscha vishwasaha tasya siddhischa tavati yetavaniti naitasya prabhava parimiyate. So, the faith would ultimately, the unconditional faith would slowly, gradually improve and increase. The marks, the one who has done and what ought to be done, Krita Kritya Adhigaram, Swami Desikan mentions that in the post-prapatti period, till the end of life, the prapanna should be free from all worries, anxieties, tensions, doubts regarding the fact of his own well-being or her own well-being or achieving the ultimate goal. He should look forward to the event of the deliverance as anticipating the arrival of honored guest, since the release from samsara is a matter of supreme joy, bliss, rejoicing. However, we should continue to do the nitya naimittika karma pleasurable to the Lord, which is anyway constitutes the anukulyasya sankalpam, the first part of prapatti, and maintain the Mahavishwasam, remember his own karpanyam and akinchanyam during the rest of his life. The repentance of having committed papams and the atonement or the thinking, regretting about it, therefore is proper before prapatti. Otherwise prapatti would be ineffective. On the other hand, he languishes over his past karma even after prapatti. If he does, it will amount to disbelieving the Lord's assurance to forgive. So the atonement before and hope after are the hallmarks of the person who has done prapatti. So here Swami Desikan mentions that your sankalpam alone is enough for protecting the whole universe. Why to talk about mine? So Swami also mentions this in Nyaya Siddhanjanam Nool. Yam kevala lakshmi shopayatva pratyayatmika swahedutvadiyam runte kimpuna sahakarinam prarabdha karmavadiko mokshayittamu pasituhu triptasya dehavadika artasya artyatyavadirmataha. The Lord Sriman Narayana is the upayam, and that is the nature, the requirement of nyasa vidyay, sharanagati vidyay. There is no other reason, there is no accessory else for this. So once who has taken this nyasa vidya, the sharanagati margam, prapatti, and who holding on to the Lord's lotus feet with akinchanyam and ananya gatitvam, with help, utter helplessness and having no other recourse other than Perumal. If he has performed triptan, he would get the salvation at the end of his life. If he is artan, that he wants it then and there, it would happen then and there. So there is a clarification and nature and prerequisites of prapatti in this wonderful sloka. Swami emphasizes the prapatti margam in every context of his works, subtly putting this. He says in this slokam, prapatti is resorted to me because I am not equipped with any other dharma, upasana, vidya or bhakti margam. I am again here to emphasize that I am totally dependent and indulgent in this prapatti margam. For this reason of my having accomplished prapatti, I become eligible for your protection, Varada. You cannot now afford to seek any other accessories, any other means to attain you. That will be alien to me as well as alien to you. You cannot test whether I am performing this or Agnihotram or Yagam or Homam or whatever. I would do that as a matter of course, or as a matter of Nitya Karma Anushtanam. But why search for anything outside you for my redemption? You are a protector of all in the world. Your own sankalpam alone is adequate. And if you will to protect me, what factor can aid or obstruct that sankalpam of yours? I stand trusted, come in complete faith and helped, influenced by this, namely your sankalpam. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyanagunashalini Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha.